This would be a terrible blow to the Whalers. This guy is just so great. You see them both go into the corner. He takes a little jump. Right now it looks pretty innocent, but he must have hit the boards. So that's what it is right here. He hit the boards with his right shoulder, but I think the injury is to his left shoulder somehow. No, it is his right shoulder.